EDSvideo.com. Thank you.
Hello, boys and girls. I'm very excited to share this video with you. This was a 7-year-old kid jumping on the trampoline, kind of doing a handstand, and the arm actually snapped. She didn't fall off the trampoline, just jumping on the trampoline with her arms down. And you can see both the radius and the ulna are fractured with a very severe, maybe 45-degree angulation. This is the video of the fracture pre-reduction. Of course, the family consented to do the video and share this with you. I'm not going to do comments. You get to watch the live video. Enjoy the post-reduction. And I'll do a follow-up video to talk about the important things about sedation, reductions, and so on. Enjoy.
Okay. All right. How did you break it?
I was breaking the handstand, but what you want? Daddy,
yeah, baby, I'm right here, sweetie, don't worry.
Okay, so we're gonna do six first. So,
doing six?
We'll make you real sleepy.
Daddy.
I'm right here, baby. Say mama. Say mama.
Barney is a dinosaur from our imagination. And da 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 da
da da da da da da da da
da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da never remember, mm-hmm. Except for the video.
Yeah, don't show that to her for a couple weeks anyways. Let her get over
she'll
it.
She'll probably love it.
Yeah.
All right. And start getting me this. We're going to do a reverse sugar thumb. So actually, we're going to go back over here and just pull it out. Yeah. We're going to do just a little bit more juice. She's still good. Alright.
She's wetting.
Oh no, it doesn't need, but it's fine. You can wet it. This
but
it kind of plaster absorbs humidity and you don't really have to.
Oh, you don't have to?
No.
I didn't know that.
That's the old school.
Wow.
Once we do this one,
mm-hmm.
Then you guys are going to do a posterior colon. That's called a coaptational split.
Okay.
But this is the one I have to do myself to make sure that it doesn't move again. A little nacho guy. All right, let's wrap around. Oxygen 100%. Just wrap them full.
She said she would jump every day. She said she would jump every day. She said she would jog, but she kept on the only person.
Yeah.
I have no experience.
a whole arm.
Okay.
The kind of thing that they can get a compartment syndrome from manipulation and swelling. So you want to make sure it's not too tight, or else you don't know if it's the wrapping or the real compartment.
Yeah.
And then a sling tied to the chest or a shoulder mollusk. I don't know if we have shoulder mollusks, it's little, so it might be a sling tied to the belt. Of course, we'll do another picture to make sure it's aligned properly. Again, it could be still a little bit angulated, but as long as it's better than what it was, which we can see that it is. And what I was telling you guys before, I want to say it again. The compartment syndromes are the things you worry about. They're too much swelling in the forearm.
Yeah.
And you're going to check by checking the capillary refill or the nail turning quickly and briskly back to pink, that she can feel her fingers, so she can move them. If she can't feel them, she feels numb, tingling, there's a lot of pressure, or that capillary refill, it takes a long time. When you come back to us, we're going to need to release this and reevaluate her. Hey, you can wake up. We're all done? Yeah, we're all done. See? Hi, Hump. Happy, happy, happy. Look at that. Right here. Nah.
EDSVideo.com. Thank you.